Procyon lotor, the raccoon. The raccoon is a nocturnal creature. It only comes alive when it's dark. We'll use a brightness cubelet to detect light and send it through an inverse cubelet so that the action happens when it's dark instead of when it's light. The rotate cubelet is just for flare. Drive cubelets will make the raccoon move, and flashlights will serve as headlights. We'll put a battery and a bar graph on the tail end. And when we turn off the lights, the raccoon comes to life.